Everyone is okay after a crash that involved a school bus in Spartanburg County. This happened around 2 o'clock on Highway 9 in Spartanburg County. District 2 says no students were on board at the time. We're working to learn if the drivers were hurt in any way, but several lanes had to close. They reopened shortly after the wreck.